So you've probably heard of overclocking and what it does. It allows things like processors, graphics cards, and RAM to run at higher speeds than the one they get out of the box, therefore giving you better performance for free. But did you know you could overclock your screen? Let's take a look. Overclocking your screen involves telling it to use a higher refresh rate. If you are part of the vast majority of PC users, you are most likely using a monitor that has a 60Hz refresh rate. That means that it can display a maximum of 60fps. So for example, if you are running an older game, or one that is just not very intensive on your system, you might be getting upwards of 100fps, but your monitor will only be showing 60 of those. That's why it's advisable to buy higher refresh rate monitors when getting powerful GPUs, so that you can use that card to its full potential. But let's say you have a monitor you really like. Maybe it's really big, maybe it's got really great color reproduction. You don't want to get rid of it, you don't want to buy a new one. So how do you get more FPS out of it? You gotta overclock. So here's how you do it. The process is different for AMD Radeon and NVIDIA graphics cards, so bear with me. If you're not sure what kind of graphics cards you have, check out this video where I tell you how to find out exactly that. First up, let's do NVIDIA. What you want to do is head over to your desktop and right-click anywhere. In the dialog that shows up, click on NVIDIA Control Panel and wait for it to open. It might take a hot minute, so be patient, but once you're in there, look to the left side of the window and under Display, click on Change Resolution. Once there, you will see that you have a refresh rate drop-down menu, but there usually is only one option there. To add more refresh rates, click the Customize button. Once there, click Create Custom Resolution. After that, make sure that the resolution is the native one for your display, and then you can start overclocking. Change the refresh rate field to something slightly higher than what you are currently using and click Test. If everything is okay and you see no weird flickering or color distortions, you can increase the refresh rate even further. When you eventually start getting a bad reaction from your screen, just dial the overclock back a bit and then select the new resolution from the list, and bam, you've just gotten a few more potential FPS out of your screen. Now let's move over to AMD cards. Since I don't personally own any AMD graphics cards, I have to put this explanation together from articles I've researched online. So here's what I've got for you. What you want to do is download CRU, or Custom Resolution Utility, from the link in the video description. Unzip the downloaded file and you'll find this little app. To overclock your screen from here, you want to click the Add button under the Detailed Resolutions box. From there, make sure that your resolution is correct and start tweaking the refresh rate just like you would have on an NVIDIA card until you get a stable overclock. This app should also work on NVIDIA GPUs, but I do prefer the NVIDIA control panel approach, so it's up to you. One thing to remember is that overclocking is like the lottery. That's why overclocking CPUs and GPUs is often called the silicon lottery, in the sense that you could get a lot of extra performance, or you could get none at all. It all depends on how lucky you get and how far your screen can overclock. My LG UltraWide made a 25% leap from 60Hz all the way up to 75Hz, but my previous 16x9 AOC display would not go above 60Hz for the life of it. However, one thing that is certain is that it's definitely worth trying. And that's about it, so I really do hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more, you can click on the right to watch my latest video, or on the left to watch a random video, or just click the round channel icon in the middle to subscribe. And as always, this has been Vlad from Goodsauce Tech, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care, and happy overclocking.